So my special ingredient for today is wasabi. So few years ago, I visited an authentic Asian restaurant that served me sushi with wasabi sauce. So when I first tasted it, it was like a rushing hit of heat, and it was like a very unique experience. Although I never realized that wasabi as an ingredient in a cocktail would go really well. So I'll start with my cocktail now. So I'm going to use 3 slices of cucumber, 5 to 7 mint leaves,
10 ml of honey syrup,
so I'm going to use yokoso wasabi paste. Just the peel of it. So I'll muddle this nicely. And my personal favorite hemorrhage gel. So I'm going to rim my glass with salt and paprika. Top it off with some
ginger ale. I'm gonna garnish it with wasabi coated peas. I'm serving it along with sushi to bring back my old memories.
Thank you, cheers.